Copy, actual.
Yep, getting optical feed.
Cleaning up the signal.
Okay, zoom in. Welcome back to another episode of Ghost. That's not him.
Negative ID.
That's him.
No good. Need a better angle.
Damn it.
Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 62 out.
Time to earn the mask, he said. Time to earn the mask. I assume the obvious and middle one is mine. I realize this is one of my favorites. My favorite has yet to come. It's like my second favorite. I'm opening a candy bar. Well, shut up. That's cool. They're off the. Hold on. I'm opening a candy bar. It is a Hershey with almonds. Wait. Okay, I'm still gonna bite. Okay, let's go. Some heavy ass wind.
Line secure. Let's move down. Enemies below. The lights inside will keep them blind to us. Guide the table. Take them out. Good. Shift right. Let's take care of the other two. On you, kid. Target's down. We're clear. Move to the next floor.
Take me a second. Crazy how they don't see us.
On you. Got movement in the center.
And he's coming to check on his buddy. Oh, I didn't even notice that guy over there. This is the floor.
Control center is on this floor. Power systems in the back. Let's go.
Yep. I'm doing that.
Tango's coming to finish up.
Finish or hide.
Mm-hmm.
Quick, hide the alcove.
Tal vez vaya a la puerta. Ojalá pudiera acompañarle. Hay muchas jevas buenas por allá.
Váyase antes. ¿Quién se va a enterar?
¿Y si nos pillan?
No nos pillarán. Confía en mí.
Ok, vámonos.
Like ghost in the wind. We are ghost anyway.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que problemas.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get back to the ropes and hook up. Hook up to the ropes.
Time to hook up to the ropes. It seems like he snapped it in. We're too smooth for him.
Move down and take him out. Target's down.
He fell way down there.
One right below you. Move above him, we'll do this quietly.
Uh-huh. Got him.
Remember, we gotta shut down the elevator, seal off his chance to bolt.
I've got the main bank in the west wing.
We'll rendezvous in the junction to cut the secondaries. On me.
This is our first mission as Ghost. So that's where his face paint. I don't know what Logan wears. Two guys? Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn up my sensitivity a bit. And plus, this is damn controller. Hold on, let me switch controllers. Okay. There we go. Well, this one also. This one has a moving glitch. Oh my gosh, hold on.
Clear right. Has check in. Main elevator's offline. Secondary still active. Copy. See you in 5.
No volverá la luz.
No sé nada.
Los fuegos artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz.
Take out the TV.
¿Qué coño está pasando? Por allá.
We are going this way. Whew. Not this way. Okay, this way.
Give Hesh a hand. I'll hook up the ropes.
Kill the power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company.
I didn't mean to do that, but. Damn it, Hesh! Jeez, man, you're telling me like I'm a baby or something. I'm probably the youngest, but. Whoa! Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Ow. Ow! Booyah. Good shot. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs.
We
Oh my god! Oh my god! Trying to see if anyone just got ammo on him. Whoa! What the fuck was that? All I have is 14 bullets left in this.
In position. Likewise. Alright, let's do this.
Damn it. He's not here. Hesh.
I got him.
Huh?
He knew you would come. Where's Rourke? Where is he?
No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four,
he's not here!
Three.
His
two.
Location isn't there! In an encrypted file!
He's really scared of him.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the walking dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is a decade ago you left me to die in this city. From this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
They brainwashing them thinking that was a bad thing to do. To only think that and not just to save everyone else. They've made them think selfish. Jesus, I have to walk in here.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down!
I only have 3 bullets left, my guy.
Winners ahead! Copy, we can jump from here! Get to the window! Broken suits!
Goodness. I have 1 bullet. I'm stuck on everything. This whole building is falling. Booyah, Kershaw.
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units. Big game, but you know what to do.
Fire Fly Zero, this is
out while 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HPI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Popped out. Tabs heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
Alright, we're cleared to engage.
5-0. Do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, we need 30.
Oh.
Alright, boys, let's go for the fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smoke stacks.
I'll maybe skip this part.
Dolly cop gun smoke stack. 1-1, can you track all this or you engage the target?
1-1 is re-engaging.
There's more targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Enemy birds near the smoke stack.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smoke stack.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0, flying outbound for a second. 1-0 is Winchester.
No! All right, let's do this. Oh my god! Oh my god! How many grenades are there? I can't move. Motherfucker. There was someone over here. Jesus! That scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, what the fuck, what the This game booty boom. This game is such booty boom. Are you serious? I gotta start way over here. I'm about to make it rain grenades in a second. He got an RPG! That was a good grenade. Alright, let's move in this bitch. Alright, that was not good at all. Shit, my bad. There's just a lot of them, man. Some more bad guys. Can you guys like shoot? You don't have a shot! Is that what you just said?
Give me some covering fire!
You're looking the other way! Okay, I didn't know he was gonna run in there. Y'all can't be for real. He was just sitting there. Holy crud, my guy. Hate this game.
On the ground,
there he is.
Now.
You boys sure know how to make an entrance.
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urgent secure. Move to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have it.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
What does that mean?
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants.
I see why, and then they just presented him to Logan at the end of the game.
They went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating.
I don't care.
That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now. I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone
time.
Breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax?
Well, he was still with us.
You prick!
Grab his chair! Grab his chair!
Alright, I have to do that.
Bring that bastard over here!
He mentioned the black guy name once, he's gonna throw him off the plane.
You're gonna throw me out of this plane? You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What? You gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Huh?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on! Here I am!
Move it. Bring it to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
Whoa! What are you even shooting at? I fell out the plane.
Everyone report
I got the pistol suppressed ready with the knife. And I have a Herbie money too. That way, I'm gonna go this way. Got that just in case. And here she is. Two of them. I'm just a sneak into the woods.
Logan, we can see you on the tractor. You're almost to us.
No. What'd you guys think? Oh, Merrick. Cool, we're all here.
You boys good to go?
I'm telling you right now, he did not have that weapon.
Two clicks from you. What the hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. You move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go.
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. Here, these canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use to our advantage then.
I wish, like, you could, like, spawn how many people you want in something like this. And we can move around different locations. What the hell is that? Looks like moving on the cliffs.
Hit up the stream and stay low.
Seiko, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving up river, Stalker, but we'll be there.
This was me hidden.
Stay still.
And I'm still eating this candy bar.
Don't move.
Open fire!
Come on, I keep moving.
What? Whoa.
Almost at the river.
Pass, call in.
Mako Actual, this is Go 63. We're at the river and.
Stupid shit.
What the hell? What in the world?
Is that nuclear?
Actual, got a missile in the air. Your boy's coming or what?
Get down
now. Oh. What? Where? What? Where are you guys? Okay.
Actual, got a missile in the air. Your boy's coming or what?
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
We've been spotted! Run! Down that hill!
Everybody shut it. Yep. I can't move nearly as fast as you guys, you know. On the choppers. Some real skilled people.
NORAD was able to say
I think this is my favorite mission they're about to do.
Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork. An assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his. But as of now, clockwork is the priority.
We're gonna do this in the next episode, so I'll see you on the next one.